Good morning. With me today is Adithya Karmali, who's Vice President of Global Alliances at Mindtree. Welcome, Adithya.
Thank you, and thanks for having us.
Terrific. It's been great to have you at the GSI Summit here in Scottsdale, Arizona. Looking from your perspective and the Mindtree perspective, you look at it both industry and infrastructure. What are your thoughts around the conference and what you've done here and what you've learned over the last couple of days?
For many people that I met at the conference, it's the first in-person conference in a long time. I did have one last month, and it's such a pleasure to be back meeting with people. The energy is something that you cannot replicate on Zoom or Teams, for sure. And I really like how Hitachi put together the event. It's intimate. I think your lineup of speakers was just great. A lot of exciting stuff coming out from Hitachi, and we're really looking forward to see how we can leverage some of those products and technologies that you're putting out.
Terrific. Can you give us a little bit of background on Mindtree? I think our partners and our customers would love to understand your background and what you guys specialize in and how you partner with us.
Absolutely. So Mindtree, what we'd like to call a digital engineering company. We have been in business a little over 21 years. We've won $1.2 billion in revenue, about 30,000 employees globally. And we've had a tremendous year. We're also part of the Larsen & Toubro Group, which is a $21 billion group based out of India, focused primarily on construction, manufacturing, defense, and the works. We fit in very nicely with the overall IT strategy. They have a couple of other companies as a part of their portfolio. So Mindtree's focus in terms of verticals, we have a very simple way that our CEO articulated the strategy. We call it 4x4x4. So 4 markets, 4 industry groups, and 4 service lines. The 4 markets that we focus on North America, UK and Ireland, continental Europe, and Australia and New Zealand. And we are incubating APJ as a market right now. So we've been investing in that market with feet on the ground, leadership, everything. In terms of industry groups, we have RCM, which is retail CPG manufacturing, BFSI, I don't think that needs an expansion. Yeah. We have TTH, which is travel, transportation, and hospitality. Mm-hmm. And we have CMT, which is communications, media, and technology. And we are incubating healthcare. So there are newer areas that we're incubating. We have the 4 service lines, our customer success, or just success actually, data and intelligence, cloud, and enterprise IT. We acquired L&T Next, which is focused solely on Industry 4.0 and IoT, that space. And that is currently our 5th service line that is being incubated. So every area, while it's 4x4x4, we are constantly looking at new markets, new industries, as well as new service lines that we're trying to build.
Fantastic. Well, we can see why you won the Emerging Partner of the Year award.
Thank you for that.
Yeah, that was fantastic. And so when you look at it in our partnership together, what do you think are sort of the 2 or 3 key things that you would want to drive forward with us over this next year to expand our partnership?
I joined Mindtree in April of 2020, and my charter was to help build the Global Alliance function. And coming out of an acquisition and being integrated, you know, as a part of the broader L&T group, Mindtree had certain partnerships, but what we did since then was to actually put a structure around some of our partnerships. One of the key things we decided was in each area, we will have no more than 2 partners. Because you can then invest deeply in those partnerships and actually do justice to those partnerships. Partners expect a certain behavior from us. And if you're not able to do justice, which is investing in those partnerships, building capabilities and talent, which is what the partners want you to do, and going to the market together, then it doesn't work out very well. So for us, Hitachi in the hybrid cloud space, in the infrastructure space, and now we hope in the IoT space, Hitachi is one of the major partners. Mm-hmm. Y'all have a lot of technologies that we want to create as a service solutions on, right? Whether it's Kubernetes as a service, using the storage as a service kind of a concept. We want to tie all those things together and work very closely with Hitachi to help identify and create solutions that Mindtree can then just take to the market.
Fantastic. So see a lot of opportunity in both industrial and infrastructure from the Mindtree perspective across all industries.
Yes, we do.
That's fantastic. Well, it's been great chatting with you today, Aditya. Thanks for your time, and we really appreciate it.
Oh, thank you.